around the city of Darwin, Australia, there's endless kilometers of secluded beaches for you to take in, as long as you don't get in or around the water. Every now and then, somebody likes to test Darwin's theory and goes for a little dip. This can be a great way to escape the hot summer temperatures and get your picture in the newspaper. The saltwater crocodile is the largest living reptile on the planet. These modern-day dinosaurs can grow over 6.5 meters long and weigh over 1,000 kilos. They have the most powerful bite of any animal on Earth and are mighty enough to take down buffalo and cattle. Saltwater crocodiles are cited as the most intelligent or sophisticated reptile. Besides using body language, they also vocally communicate using sounds, including barking, hissing, growling, chirps, or grunts. They can hold their breath for hours underwater, where they are ultra-sensitive to vibrations. They don't need to see you to know exactly where you are when you approach the water's edge. This makes them extra effective ambush hunters in murky salt waters, brackish, and fresh waters. Still, they often shy away from people, especially ones behind protective plexiglass, and reports of attacks in the wild are surprisingly uncommon. Calculations I dug up varied from 30 to over 100 attacks per year for this species. Across their vast domain, humans kill thousands of saltwater crocs each year, and in many places hunted them to local extinction. Australia has recognized the value of protecting the crocs, where it's now illegal to hunt them. The recovering populations there help manage a healthy ecosystem, and croc tourism is bringing in money from fascinated adventurers who want to witness their wild strength.
These guys move 37 times faster than humans.
And they can leap ridiculously high into the air. After 2 or 3 teases, these magnificent animals are rewarded with a fleshy snack.
I'm sorry. It doesn't get cuter than this.
Oh. Oh, here comes Card.